I'm Dan, I'm carrying GFK check today. Passenger front tyre is in the amber section because it's below 5mm, no cuts of bulge of saddle, lower ball joint, gator is split, requires a new lower arm. CV gator also split, requires replacement. Driver side in good order, no signs of any wear to new joints. Driver front tyre is in good condition, no cuts of bulge of saddle. Moving through to rear vehicle, the exhaust system is in good order. Rear suspension is in good condition, no signs of any wear to new joints. Pads are okay, discs are okay. Both rear tyres are in good condition, no cuts of bulge of saddle. This concludes your check-up, step by the contact you shortly.